Where did Corbin go?
I don't know.
Don't lie to me. Where did he go?
I don't know.
You tell him that tonight, when I find him, he's gonna get these hands.
Is my audio good yet?
Baron, you've been running from Braun Strowman all night long, and the question is it because you're afraid of the consequences after what you said earlier when you were out there at the beginning of the show?
I didn't run from Braun Strowman. I'm not afraid of him. If he wants a wrestling match in the ring, I'm there. But Braun doesn't want to wrestle. He wants to destroy me, and I'm not about to let that happen.
Okay, so if you aren't running from Braun, then why exactly did you set up a makeshift studio in the storage room?
Charlie, you just told the world where I am.
Oh my God, Strowman! Take it out, more security!
This is all Charlie's fault.
That's investigative journalism right there.
Excuse me. Your problems with Braun Strowman, they don't really seem like they're going away, and in fact, kind of seem like they're even intensifying.
You're like a bad penny. You keep showing up. And you know what? When you show up, guess who else shows up? Look, do me a favor. Tell Kurt Angle I have an emergency appointment, and he won't be competing against me tonight. He'll be competing against Drew McIntyre. Excuse me, I have places to go.